Keeping you informed with local news.
Oh, shit.